September the 28th. But as of right now, I've got a brand new song out on country music radio called A Father's Love. This song goes out to all the dads and fathers and grandpas. God bless you. For the longest time, I guess I thought it didn't give a damn. It was hard to read and hard to please. Yeah, that was my own man. And on the day I left for college, it was nothing new. We never had that heart to heart. We had too much to do. He checked the hair in my tie, the belts and all the spark plug wires. And when the hell's the last time you had this oil change? And as I pulled out the drive, he said, be sure and call your mom sometime. And I didn't hear it then, but I hear it now. He was saying, love you, the only way he knew how. Over 20,000 miles, 6 years down the road. A brand new life, a brand new wife, we just bought our first home. And when he finally came to visit, I thought he'd be so proud. But he never said he liked the place, he just got us to move out. And put new locks on the doors, went back and forth to the hardware store. Said, come and hold the flashlight as you crawl beneath the sink. Now these old wires ain't up the code, and that circuit box is all overloaded. And I didn't hear it then, but I hear it now. And he was saying, I love you, the only way you have. And last Sunday we all gathered for his 65th birthday. And I knew he's different, but I hope you anyway. When it was finally time to say goodbye, I knew what was next. And just like he always does, right before he left, he checked the hair in my tires, the belts and all the spark plug wires. And when the hill's the last time, yeah, this oil changed. And as I pulled out the drive, he said, be sure they call your mom sometime. And I didn't hear it then, but I hear it now. And he was saying, I love you. And he was saying, I love you. The only way he knew how. God bless you, Hodag.